This is a new technique that I developed. I saw Flex Seal and I wanted to try it out. It is the clear liquid, and I tried it out on my paper mache, and it's completely plastic. As you can see, it's 100% plastic. Everything, which is exactly what I wanted. I got the clear because it's paintable and everything, so I will be painting it, but the paper and everything is sealed, and it sounds exactly like the store-bought plastic pumpkin that you would buy.